One time, to kind of illustrate this characteristic of mercy, a man came to Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, and he wanted to give him bay'ah so he could fight in the thick of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. He wanted to give him bay'ah, a pledge of allegiance, so he could fight in the way of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. He said, Do you have parents? He said, yes. They're home crying. Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, here is what he said. Irja' ilayhima. فَأَضْحِكُمَا كَمَا أَبْكَيْتَهُمَا. Go to them and make them laugh just like you have made them cry. He's like, oh, Prophet of Allah, I left my family. I left my parents crying because I came so I could give pleasure allegiance to you and sacrifice my life to you. He said, no. Go to them and make them laugh just like you have made them go cry. How many times, my dear respectful sisters, we make our parents upset at us for worldly reasons? And sometimes we make all sorts of justification against with ourselves. You're like, I'm doing it for my own good, for my own. But subhanAllah, when it comes to mercy, Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam was the ultimate examples of merciful. In which that, even though, who could think, someone want to sacrifice his life for the sake of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, but Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam put him in perspective. He said, Premier, what are you doing? This is, you have a priority in life. Your parents. You have to make them happy. You have to obey them. You have to take care of them. And then after this happens, then you come to me and then we talk about the other stuff. And that's indeed how Prophet Muhammad was mercy with people who are old, with people who are parents, so he could make sure that they don't go home and they're not being left at home yet while they are crying.